Hello everyone, it's Jim Williams here in Suburban Lions. I am at the address we have for Arthur Jones. He is running unopposed in the GOP primary here in the 3rd Congressional District. He wants to represent this district in Congress. He has racist and anti-Semitic views. He calls the Holocaust a racket, his words, a racket. He has been denounced by the Illinois Republican Party and Governor Rauner. We have knocked on his door. We think somebody's inside, but so far, no answer.